I'm on Northwest Everett Street. I just passed 18th Avenue. I'm heading for the Pearl District. Whole Foods Market on 12th and Cooch. They have an Amazon package delivery counter there. So I'm going to pick up a battery backup portable power station thing I bought. Power outages are so frequent now that the weather forecast includes predictions of power outages. I don't think they used to do that. Anytime it's windy or snow or ice, or high temperatures even. Oh, there's going to be power outages because everyone has their air conditioning cranked. Though technology has advanced and now I got a battery backup for my Wi-Fi router last 6 hours. And this other thing I got, I'm going to use for my laptop. It'll run it for about an hour. So this is 405, I-405. It's kind of the dividing line between Northwest Portland and Pearl District. Somebody walking a dog up ahead. Very common. Almost everybody has a dog. I don't know why dogs are so popular now. Homeless tents are popular as well. But I know why that is. Rents are too high. Income is too low. I'm going to stop the video now. I'm almost at the destination. But there's a brief look at going from Northwest Portland to the Pearl District.